What's going on, guys? DosTech here, and today I'm going to be reviewing these $5 headphones that I picked up at Five Below. Let's get right into it. Alright, so as you guys can already see, these things are foldable, so they're very good for portability if you want to take it somewhere. It's not going to take up as much room as headphones that don't fold up like this. Obviously, it is corded. I don't think you're going to pick up wireless headphones for $5, but they just snap out like this, and honestly, they do look like Beats.
These are called the Beats Solo HD headphones.
Except obviously they don't have the Beats symbol right there. These are made from the company Fathead. They weigh in, I'm pretty sure, 8 ounces, and this 3.5mm cord is 4 feet long, and obviously this goes into the 3.5mm jack, which the iPhone 7s don't have, so for any of you guys, tough luck. Now let's get into the review. I'm going to show you guys these a little bit closer right now.
Alright, so getting a little closer look into these guys, you can see right here that they have these little parts that move the ear muff cuff thing. They move that around so it will adjust your ear very well. The only thing is these are kind of small, and I mean, I have big ears, honestly, so sometimes these aren't like as comfortable for me, but they probably will be pretty comfortable for some other people. They also have some good padding right here though. That's pretty nice, guys. And up here, it might look like this plastic, but it is a little bit padded up here too. It feels kind of like, feels like it has rubber here, and then it has a layer of this padding under it. So like I said, these do look like Beats, and I really like how they look. They have the DosTech colors, and honestly, if you just put a Beats sticker on those, I bet you could fool your friends into thinking that you have Beats.
Alright, so now I'm going to be doing a sound test on these. Obviously, you guys won't be really able to hear it, but first I'm actually going to turn the volume all the way up, so you will be able to hear it a little bit. So they are pretty loud, because you can hear that, guys. Like, I can definitely hear that. And I'm going to tell you how I think the sound quality is in these things, guys. So honestly, guys, I am surprised. These sound, like, very good. They're not, like, over the top insane, but they do sound very good for, like, $5. I'm going to listen a little more, tell you a little bit more in depth what it sounds like. Okay, so, these are stereo headphones, and if you don't know what that means, stereo headphones, it makes it try to seem like there is sound coming from all around, so not just the two. Honestly, like I said before, it sounds really good, I mean, it sounds like there's sound coming from everywhere around. It's very loud, like, I had it on full blast, that was really loud, so I'd say have it about 5 clicks down. If you're gonna get these, I don't know if I already said it, but they're made from the company Fathead. You can get them on Amazon for like 10 bucks, or you can go to Five Below, see if they have them there. So yeah, they're really loud. So I'd say like 5 clicks down from the highest it can get, and you will have a good time listening to these. But I think that's gonna be it for today, guys. If you enjoyed the video, smash that like button. If you enjoy all our content, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video. Peace out.